And we're back again, grinding for some Cora, basically remain blueprint relic. So I gotta do Mott, just the first one over and over. Might try it in hardcore mode in case it gives extra relics. I don't know if it does. Oh, it's supposed to give extra reward, but I don't know what is extra.
Raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm. They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way.
The hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
Oh, this one. Hello.
There it is, ripe for synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require.
Got him.
An excellent specimen hunter. This will advance Sanctuary's goal of preservation.
Hey kitty, what's up? Oh, you should peek.
Life support on the way.
Kitty, what have you done? Okay.
I delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Overfilled.
Get ready for a capsule.
Come on, 5 minutes.
Additional life support has arrived.
Trespassers. Only I, Thor, know the true power of the void.
Oh,
It is time. I will teach these trespassers the redemptive power of my goddess key. They will learn its
simple
truth.
Oh, he's so dodgy.
Let it be known, if the Tenno wants true salvation, they will lay down their arms and wait for the baptism of Mayanus Key. The Tenno are lost, and they will resist, but I, Vor, will cleanse this place of their impurity. This death is temporary. My existence.
Wait a minute, did I get my thing? Back.
This is forever.
There we go.
I cannot be destroyed.
The raid is off to a successful start. Extraction is available if you need it.
I need it because I only need the A's. Like almost 1 in 5 chance. I don't know if the hard mode will give 2 of a relic, but I'm gonna try it. Hard mode.
This is a regular orders from who?
Fucking hitting me? Yeah, be fucking hitting me. You're passing curtains. Or juice. Hell yeah. Corpus, I need to go toxic. I'll go toxic first. Then I'll do the others. Upgrade. Toxic. Upgrade. Toxic.
Ready for action.
Shit, the Archon hunt is doable too. I'll probably go corrosive. Yes. Dark split sword, the Soma, Azo thing. Wow, I almost ended up doing it solo. Hell no. Just giving us a bunch of steel path things. One guy's level 1, how'd he get in here?
Make music, and the enemy calls for a song.
to the target. Ah, my body.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Capture target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Hey, Riven Sniver. Five steel essence. Right, my little kid. Oh, look at you. Pretty.
Allied Faye selling the latest in asset security. Conduits. Put the key in and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you gotta wait to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods. Ever. Also, the bleeders Allied sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started. This isn't your regular bolt job. Allied V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Tenno. Things might get a little weird. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking muckety mucks. Knock them down. See what they've got. Conduit.
It's got the key.
Demo unit coming in fast. That thing bows and you can kiss a conduit goodbye.
Come on. Hey, what the fuck? Did they just do two at once? Oh my god, they're crazy!
Depart this mortal coil and take you with it. Keep it clear of that conduit. Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit.
Did it, let's go home.
You got out while you still could. Smart move.
No, I was gonna dance now.
Was greater. This is good.
No, I hate that they load faster than me and then leave and then have to load a little bit slower. No. I put a thing on you. Wait. You hold your swipe? Okay. We're supposed to be holding something else. That's your synergy. Like assault. Critical chance. Swiping now. Swiping. Yeah. We are done with Corpus. We are going to do this. Infested, Veneer infested. Eliminate enemies, okay.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Okay. I missed. That. This other one. Ah, hit the water, no. God. That's crazy.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Heads up, a Grineer assault team is headed your way.
Oh no, wait, that's a different one. I don't want that. Oh wait, no, there's a mod over there. Ah, I want it.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
There we go, I got it.
well.
Secondary dead. Deadhead. 7 essences. Wow, we. I need to go spend some cash at cephalon simaris. Travel. Step along.
Tenno, you will make an excellent hunter. Show me your dedication to the sanctuary.
Wait. I want to spend my money.
Knowledge must be earned, Tenno. These can make you an even stronger hunter.
All right. All these little looter ones. Oxalis Sentinel will scan plants within 50 meters over 2 seconds. This consumes Codex scanner charges. We have a little botanist guy. Cool, that's good.
Do not disappoint me, Hunter.
Energy generator. Death cube drops energy orb after assisting in 10 kills. Nice. Ambush. When ghost invisibility is broken, shade's owner is granted 240% weapon damage for 3 seconds. Oh my god. Sentinel prevents status effects from applying to the owner once every 5 seconds. Energy orbs reduce sentinel recovery timer by 6 seconds. Astral Autopsy. Fatal strikes against an enemy also perform a codex scan. Scans require an equipped codex scanner and an available charge. Master, that thing's fine. Orbius, Master, Ludoplex.
Knowledge is the path. Dude, I have that. Singularity.
Companion weapon ribbon mod. Our prime. Crafted. Okay, I guess I got Kara Prime. Chroma Prime. Got that guy too. Dawson's making Hunter's Mars console decoration for the orbiter. No. Hunter, behold the rewards of your work in synthesis. Mars console decoration for your orbiter. Now. Arrow, Inaros. Just buy these guys now, you don't have to do the quest. Titania. Midas. Octavia. Atlas. Oh, I never did Nidus, that's weird. Never do Nidus. Odonata.
I will share what I know.
Revenant. Crafted. Crafted Protea. Need to get her chunks. Why? Oh, you could buy her off the market, the blueprint. This is the ripoff. Holy shit, you can buy Umbral intensities and stuff. Umbral fiber, Umbral armor, Umbral strength, sacrificials. Yay! Azorus. Yay!
This is how I can help you. Do not disappoint me, Sanctuary.
Alright, there's Umbral stuff. Azaban Zenith, I guess, are similar things. Steady, maxed, war stuff, paracesis. Oh, I never finished leveling these. Okay. Rumblejack, yes. Sun and Moon Blueprint. Session's Twin Blades. Do I not have this?
I will share what I know, but you must prove yourself deserving.
So I might get that, because I need to spend. More expensive as shit riven. Oh my god. Guess I'll get the sun and moon. Let me check that I don't have it first. I remember seeing it before, but... Sun and moon blueprint. Oh my god, I have it. Oh my god, I almost wasted my money. Also, I gotta make it. The sun and moon. Have to make it. Almost wasted my money.
These
oh my
can
god.
Can make you an even stronger hunter.
Get the ribbon. Give me that ribbon.
May this aid you in the synthesis of many creatures.
I have to go home and make that sun and moon thing. Got a riven. Gotta make some sun and moon stuff. Sun and moon first, then we will look at the riven. Done. Build that shit. Yeah, one day. Ready to build. I'm gonna remove stuff that I've already seen. Do not claim all ever. Oh my god. Oh. Dynex, gotta level that. 1, 2, 3. Do I have 3 spaces? Maybe. I think I do. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah! 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 Oh my god! Forma. Alright, Forma is ready. I have to make another Forma. Forma, yes. Homo Rex, yes. Exilis. Wait, make the weapon one. Excellent weapon adapter. Yes. Wait, so this war lord death. Yes.
Drink the kabuchi. You are incapable of producing the hydraulic effort required to unstick your tongue from the roof of your mouth the following morning.
Aura. Prime blueprint. Gnarls Prime, hey. Gnarls. Guess I never farmed Gnarls Prime. Well, weapons. Basmoon, you're getting made too. No escape. A lot of weapon blueprints. Alright. Oh my god, Breton Vandal never made it? How do you get the stock? And the Fulman Prime never made it? And the Shidu? Oh no. There's quite a few things I still need to make. From the... Alright. I don't even remember where I was gonna go. Alright, I am collecting more rep for these guys. I have to change... Oh, we have to do an archon hunt. The stream gets bonuses. Stoma gun, Azothane. I don't even have them. A, Z, O? I don't have it.
Ready for action.
Rune marrows and shit. Wait, Drifter and Warframe compatible variants. Huh. You use Pathos clamps and Duviri to unlock Drifter compatible weapon. So I have to use Pathos clamps to unlock the weapon and then I'll receive it. Okay. Oh my god, I don't have enough Yao shrubs and stuff. I don't do enough Duviri. Also, I never made my own Moa pet. There's so much crap. We're gonna go on an Archon hunt. I should change my guns to corrosive. Oh no, wait, we never finished the steel path. Did we? I think we did. This stuff. Mobile defense, and then survival. Hopefully I'm not alone.
These foes deserve your respect. Honor them with quick deaths and I with your victory.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. Detecting signs of a juggernaut. Move on. You are safe. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Finished here. Move on. I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah.
odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
Session's so nice. Good day to you. Finally survived. What a sweet little baby with your sweet baby hands. Ow.
You must provide cover for a lone Tenno operative. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy. The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival.
So they level up, yeah!
Capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Incoming. Another life support capsule.
fucked up as soon as I ran away from the group. Ah!
Additional life support has arrived. Life support has been replenished. Life support activated. Extraction is available if you need it.
Give me the mods.
Tenno, prepare for life support. Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh, aren't you going to introduce me to your little playmates?
Conquer the foe, so you conquer yourself.
You get so many of these secondary deadheads and stuff. A lot of level ones in the hard mode. That's crazy. Oh, the seal pass ahead for now. All right. This thing. Got 13 hours left on. Also, we gotta do this. Aha! Just jump on in. Get on it. I don't know their type.
Archons is to upload me to Narmer's systems. I shall be strong where he was not. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Come on, get in my cage. Oh, why is the system getting fucked?
Working on it. Continue to defend.
Oh, someone's setting everything on fire.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. We are finished here. Move on. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Little thing following me.
Working on it. Continue to defend. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Working on it. Continue to defend.
Assassin!
Trail. The hunt can begin.
Yeah. Ah, heck, I went the wrong way. So short. War hilts, oh my god. $11,000 energy restored. Wow. Ah, oh, fuck, I was supposed to stay. Oh, fuck.
Regular bolt job. Alad V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Tenno. Things might get a little weird. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking muckety mucks. Knock them down. See what they've got. Find a matching conduit.
Did they get?
Demo unit coming in fast. That thing bows and you can kiss a conduit goodbye. Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit. Looking that Cupidon in the mouth.
What the fuck is it?
Taking squared away. Right, same again. Wakey wakey, here we go. Ultraviolence. Keep your back to the objective, old mate. Lock it down till she pops.
Holy shit, he's really going fast. Okay, we got him. Holy shit.
Hear that beeping? Demo unit's on its way.
I don't hear any beeping. Oh. Maximus wave, uh-oh. Oof.
We will examine this hall in detail. We will learn Narmer's secrets.
Examine your own heart, Natar. Peel back its blackened layers and look deep.
You know what they say. The road to good intentions be paved with hell.
Check, check, ejecting.
Hey. Double barrel drift. Recoil and spread when sliding.
Processing dock clearance for a heavily customizable set. That is a lot of extra metal. Can someone check the insurance on the mooring grids?
Creepy picture, Dr. Bill.
Be on guard, Tenno. Archon Amar is stalking his prey. This is the grotesque truth behind Pazul's gospel of a new Eden. Sentient beasts ruling over a docile human herd.
He's so fast.
Amar. He will close the distance shockingly fast when he creates duplicates. Look for the one that is armed.
Oh! Oh, where'd he go? Oh, okay. Who's got a gun? He's eating him.
Deacon veils are holy regalia in Pazul's eyes. They will open this gate even if their bearer is dead.
The wolf roamed without prey. He was created in the image of ancient records from old Earth, a naive tribute to ecosystems long extinct. Those savage jaws were never meant to bite.
Ah, okay.
Amar thought himself a hunter. Now, he is a mere trophy. Good job.
Little guy's so fast. Look at him. Two rivens to crack open. And a crimson shard. Nice. Yeah. In the night wave.
Hey.
Red offering. You need this for a weapon. Babe should already be faster. Third singularity, next. Viper. ...100% ammo efficiency for 2 seconds. Shit damage. Fuck no. We're done, floofs. So, wow, I do need to throw a weapon. Alright. Kill a bunch of enemies, complete a bunch of missions, pierce and kill 2 or more enemies with a bow shot. Doable. Invasions, okay. Enemies in a necromant without getting destroyed. 10 riven slivers for a riven mod. Is it Paladino and Iron Wake on Earth? Iron Wake on Earth. And I need a bow.
Coming up next.
Iron Awake on Earth, and I need a bow. thing also needs punch through. Oops. Ouch. I hope 5 is good enough. Lignite force. Oh yeah, and then also I gotta give it the riven. No, I can't give it the riven. Why? I know it's a melee riven. Really? Melee?
Operator,
only have one available.
Do you know which finger the corpus used to count their money? The index.
And syndicate medallions while alone or in solo mode. And syndicate medallions. All right. I think did my cat level up? Yes, she did. Cannot hold the thing I wanted her to hold. Oop. Unless she can. Oh my god, where is it though? 30% critical. Corrosive with some punch through so I can stab two guys at once. Kill two or more. Some invasions. Kill a bunch of dudes with my necromech without dying. Let's do this one. Earth. Person, what the fuck? Oh, blood mod. How did you do this? Keep them in the trash bin, man. Oh.
I was wrong about you. You're a hero to these people. And to me.
You have to say. Earn an insignia. Alright. The fuck do I do the ribbon sliver? The blue dot over here. Oh. How do you do? Rel's Donda. Rel used the Donda's soothing motion and hum to bring focus to his mind. This is a sacred object for the Red Veil. Riven mod. 10 slivers. Also 10 slivers. Five slivers. 10 slivers. 35,000 cool. It's still riven. So basically I have a week to get 20 to get both of these. It's all riven, hell yeah.
Dreamers, dreamers, dreamers! There just is no holding you all back!
Oh wait, you can't go arsenal. Okay, let's get out of here. Leave the Iron Wake.
Ready to kick.
Bottom.
Put that guy on. Take off. Purchase capacity. Purchase that shit. Do a survival mission with level 30 or higher enemies without killing anyone. Holy crap. That sounds hard. Maybe Ivara could do it, because she could still steal oxygen. A little sneaky Ivara. Still gotta get the bow kill. Bow kill and the kill with the necromech. So somewhere. Bow kills and kills with a necromech. Go solo. Oh my god, okay. You can do both of those in the syndicate. Sabotage mission. Capture mission. Mission. Void Sedna Europa. Maybe Europa? Mobile defense?
Defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Okay, Tenno? A lot of people are depending on you to get this done.
I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in.
I don't think it's gonna happen on this run. Ooh! Uh-oh. Yeah! Hold position, hold position. What do you guys say here?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Terminal spotted.
What's the quest?
Who have we got on the line?
Four more enemies in single bow shot.
I don't have a line.
Pierce and kill them.
And we're out.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
What's the other one? Bunch of X aces. This is necromech without getting destroyed and kill 300 enemies. Oh!
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load. Area completed. Move on.
Go. Over here. Look at this.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
The whole zone that's like not even the way I'm supposed to go. exit or something? Oh, just a dead end. All the medallions now. Here we go. One. I think I saw that square. It's going right down this hallway. No, that one. Everything.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Five of eight. Dead end again. That thing.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Walkers incoming. On it. Continue to defend.
Okay.
terminal hacked. Keep moving.
So far, oh my god, that's such a big area. What the fuck? Seven of eight. Oh my god, one to go.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
One more to go. Right, there we go. mission accomplished. Or, you know, two more to go, but yeah. Like an ISL team. Alrighty. Next syndicate mission. Could be one for Sumeridian, one for... Terminate mission. Hell yeah. Well, I don't need the bow anymore. Bow complete.
Now you might be wondering if I'm holding back on y'all. Dreamers.
Necromech.
That's all we have time for.
I could level up this bow. The riven. Survival without killing anyone. Alright. The riven. And syndicate thing. Alright, we're doing this thing. All lovely. Need a couple. My kitty. Wow. Oh, tiny kitty hands. Oh. It's an infested one.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
What an interesting place. I appreciate you doing this task for me.
Target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
How'd it go? Nothing for me yet. No! He wanted to come. He didn't even... I was feeling so slow, bruh.
The juggernaut. I think you made it angry. Good work.
Oh yeah, didn't pop.
Oh, stay focused. There's a heavy there unit approaching.
Thank you. second, I gotta look at my map.
Words coming in of so many of you being your best selves. Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
Oh, I didn't get my thing. What the fuck? Give me that. Give me that endo. My endo. Need it. 40,000. Upgrade something. Oh, there's something over here that I keep not seeing. What is it? It doesn't pop. What is it? Oh, there it is. Mission accomplished. Let's get out of here. Up here. Yo, know, they're all gunk. Something not great back there. Riven complete. Ohma. Ohma. Status chance, damage on corpus, but less status duration.
Nora is, and as she wipes the sleep from her eyes, she wonders, does the Unum ever leave that tower? Can she leave that tower? Who is she? What is she? Someone in Cetus must have answers. Come on, sweet things. Give it up.
This is the Ohma. Is a status weapon. Yay. Chopping the statuses in half. More than half. Shit. That's bad. Might have stepped the times damage to porpoise. So that's good. It's in an Ohma. Okay. Alright, tumble. Get your thing back.
What is Wires? Why is he here? What is supposes everyone has to be somewhere?
Oh. results. Critical puncture slashy weapon. A status slashy weapon. Alright, status slashy.
Saddle up.
Oh. Catch one fish, mine one gem, and kill one enemy within 30 seconds while alone or in solo mode. Oh my god. Catch a fish, mine a gem, and kill one enemy. Holy shit. Catch a fish, mine a gem, kill an enemy. The one group near the lake. There is a crystal. Show me the fish. There's a fish. Excuse me? Get in my pocket, sir. Him. Yeah, it's just that easy. Give me more exomuses. If I can kill that thing I ran away from. There he is. Look at this little jerk. Whoa, oh my goodness. What did we get? Plague keywar fistica. Extra damage, slash damage, but less range. Treacherous kitty. An infested scythe or staff head like that also deals... Oh, head strike that also deals viral damage. Its heavyweight provides an increase in damage at the cost of speed. That's good. Damage is always good. You've seen us. All right. Got anything else in here? Rivens? No. Fumble again. Take a baby weapon. What my baby weapons? Baby of weapons. Okay, I got one, two baby weapons. Doris was getting fixed up. Adis. Start small weapon, of course. Let's just do the very first thing and make it red. Yeah, okay. Upgrade that thing. What even is it? It's a high status chance with electricity thing going on. Status chance with electricity. It's the first little triangle thing I see. That's the one. Or spring blade. That is type affecting the enemy. Critical contact. Bam!
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
My weeping. Far back, that's weeping go. Weeping is pretty far back, that's weeping. First, we will need some poison. Get out of there, weeping. We're going corrosive. Well, this don't have to go close. There's some damaging combos. Might as well just stay close. But yeah. I don't want to feed this thing catalyst. No riven disposition. Why isn't there a riven disposition? So poor. Gas, electricity. Yeah. Back to Burrows. And whatever is the cheapest thing I can add. Puncture? No, it's impact. It's only impact. It's only parry. Status chance by a smidge. Hell yeah. Well, why would I want super high status chance? Without killing anybody. That's crazy. Get in there. I didn't need to swap over to Ivara. Oh wait. Ivara is as good as my other Ivara. Still not killing anybody, hell yeah. Survival mission without killing nobody. And fuck, I did that thing again with the BRB screen. I hope this guy doesn't kill anyone.
infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival.
Whoops. Oh.
Life support incoming. Life support has been replenished. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Little crowd following me.
Life support activated. Tenno, prepare for life support. I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support activated. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Life support on the way.
Kill anybody.
Additional life support has arrived. Thirty seconds left. Life support
probably
has
mission
been
accomplished.
Replenished. raid is off to a successful start. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Yay! Give me my riven.
Saturation is near.
Barren. What? Oh, wait, level 30 or higher enemies, isn't it? Level 30 or higher. Ooh.
As ready as you will ever be.
Level 30. Move a siphon. Okay, I might need a little bit more than 25 or so. I just gotta go to Sedna.
Manifest.
Arena, arena.
Acid visa, check. Hull integrity, check. Tenno energy residue, negligible. Yeah, you're authorized for punch, Captain.
Otis reminds the operator to take time for themselves. Pressure creates diamonds, yes. But it also creates rubble.
Go, here we go.
Distract the infested while a lone Tenno operative hunts for supplies. Set off the alarms to start.
For the juice.
Are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival.
For them till later. Also, I can't see any crates on my mini map.
Support on the way.
Is he now? Get away from me. Yeah, let me rob the guys. I need a little tunnel.
I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Oh, Two life supports out here. Probably be fine.
Life support activated. Life support incoming. I've delivered another life support capsule.
2%.
Life support has been replenished. Life support has been replenished. Tenno, prepare for life support.
Yeah, it's almost time.
Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated.
I'm gonna guess the exit. I'm guessing this way.
Off to a successful start. When you need it, extraction is ready.
I guess, right? Atomos. Hey, I like that weapon. Like, if you have everything grouped up, you hit one guy, it'll chain to all the other guys. Heat and cold. I think I have one for him already. Atomos. Heat damage fire rate. That's pretty good. Heat and cold. That was definitely better. blast. That's a poop.
Operator, the sentients are not laughing at my jokes. Did they adapt to my humor?
No, he just more blasts. Now it's magnetic. Now it's radiation and cold. That's radiation and fire. Explosive blast, radiation, viral. Gas. Magnetic. Gas. That's it. Gas. Also blast. Also blast. Also blast. That one doesn't change anything. Oh. Still blast, still blast. Still blast. No longer blasts. Radiation viral. Blast corrosive. Magnetic. Gas. Okay. Okay. Go. Gas, magnetic. Take away the frostbite. Stab in there. Magnetic gas. Still magnetic gas. Oh, hello. The solo element has to be cold or heat. We probably want heat. So pistol pestilence. They're out. They're in, and then there should be a radiation one. Raz. Raz again. Red. You can have magnetic, radiation, and heat all happening on the spaghetti. Just put that guy all the way at the start. Radiation, heat, magnetic. Radiation blast, electricity. Magnetic heat. Gas, radiation, magnetic. Corrosive radiation blast. Blast is the ice touching on something. It's the blast. The blast for some reason. Cold. Nice. Radiation. Electricity. Cold makes magnetic. Cold or heat poison makes gas. All right. Shoot. I get viral now. Let's do viral first. Radiation. Viral. What if I got rid of that jolt? Heat. Radiation, viral, heat. Radiation can also just go at the end. This one we got a scooch. Hello, my baby. Oh. That means this guy got messed up. So it doesn't matter, it's off. All heat. This one. Bible. Radiation, no, viral boots, shit, no, we got toxic at the end, oh. Toxic glass radiation. This has to go last, crap, actions. No, it's gonna make more of a mess. Go here. Now we have radiation blast, radiation, but at the very end, doesn't matter. These guys just gotta go first. So we got heat, radiation, and viral. Here we got heat. I am probably kissing. This thing is a status weapon. Got galvanized mods. Galvanized diffusion. Get in there. Galvanized diffusion. Fuse it up. 30,000. Oh my god, it's so expensive. Kitty, get out of here. On kill bonus multi shot. Alright. So now you're gonna just look at it. Just looking at it. Get out of here. That Punisher brought it to 7. Put step down.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Andy, what do you want? If you're upgraded, alright. There's been a lot of messing around. Standing for today is complete.
Alright.
We're doing so much crap. Lars Bazaar is now available for some reason. Basically everything. Nora, what do you want?
Welcome.
Any mission, but I have 6 days to do it. Couple of Eximuses. Permanent weekly. Permanent weekly. Elite weekly. 300 enemies in a necromech without doing anything, but it's also a week to do it. Also a week to do it. Invasions. Alright. That's enough warframe for today. Oh wait, I need a meat thing to make
you
a weapon. I'm gonna go eat that weapon cooking. What do you want, Kitty? Alright, Kitty wants me. After your feeder or something. Eat this weapon cooking and that'll be the end. Yes, it was the aura from something needed meeting. Was it just the aura? I don't recall this, so I'm gonna save my new tank. Wait, that's the end. Don't remember anything else I have to do. I'm checking here for rivens. Rivens. Oh, fuck. Look if any companion riven mod. There we go. Could activate that.
All mods accounted for, operator. I have not taken any.
That man riven. Need a solo interception mission with level 30 or higher enemies. And a hobbled dragon key equipped in. I think that's fine. Hobbled dragon key. Still a little upset. Okay, I think everything's supposed to be out. So no steps. Interception. Just a regular interception. Solo with a dragon popper. Okay. One more mission.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages. Power captured. Beginning stream decode now.
Here.
You have captured a radio tower. This tower is ours now.
Got it.
We have control of all four towers. The enemy have captured a tower.
I just don't capture the tower. What are you doing?
We are in total control. Keep fighting. Tower lost.
This is this one.
We are dominating. Keep it up.
Style, baby. It's all about knowing who you are and not giving a damn.
Allow the enemy to learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go? I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
On it like paint.
And a riven. Give me that shit. Take off this key before I forget. Multron. Check the speed of electricity and remote. It was pretty commonly used, looks like me. Medium use. Multron, I do have it. That is chance 25. 25 again. 2. That is chance 25.
Women, oh, no, wait. Do not drink the kabuchi.
That is per projectile, 2.3.
The hydraulic effort required to unstick your tongue from the roof of your mouth the following morning.
Probably have like a 7 in there. Yeah, radiation. Quick return. That spells. Damage. Let's go. I got damage. That's good. Damage. And now that hobbled dragon key. Almost forgot. Get out of there. Now that's enough warframe for today.